Dollar Tree up. And I bought these at Dollar Tree. Yeah, because Sam, they stink on my carpet. This is really good. I like this a lot. And I bought another toy to put in my cupcake pinata for their birthday. It's stuffed with all kinds of stuff. This is for my boy dog. And then these, they like these. These are really good. And I got me this. I love this stuff. Really good on the face. And they had some more of these twine rope. Because I'm making a purse. I think I showed it in another video, but I needed some more. They bought more so I can finish my purse. And I've been looking for something like this for my Halloween costume this year. Mermaid. And it's a bikini top. And I'm going to kind of bling it out, and wear it over a bra. Yeah. And I want to buy another one tomorrow because I have an idea with this. I'm doing a DIY. And I bought this little nail polish dispenser. Excuse my voice. It really hurts. My voice is sore. My throat is sore. It just hurts my throat, and I've been really dehydrated. But anyways, yeah, I've seen these before. I guess you just squish it, and the nail polish comes out right here, and then you just put your swab. Cute. It's 5.4 ounces. It's cute. And I got my diet pills. Of course. I only take these after I eat a fried food on a cheat day. I don't have many cheat days, but when I do, I allow myself to eat something fried. May it be French fries and a hamburger, tacos. And I take one of these after I'm done, and they work. And of course, I got some of these for my throat. Yeah, I'm seeing a doctor right now. Something's going on in there. They checked it once at the camera. There's no cancer. They just want to go back in there and see what's going on. Well, anyways. And I finally found this Hummer's Galore Hummingbird Nectar. Yeah. I probably could have just made it with sugar and stuff, but I just went ahead and bought this. Because I got these. Love hummingbirds. They're my symbol of love. And that was it for my Dollar Tree. And then at 99 cents for only, I had to get these. These are good. Then I bought this holographic lip gloss in 3D. Try that out. Excuse me. And I bought these for my husband. He likes this stuff. Crystal skull beds. Do they light up? Yeah, it makes me so mad because I try to talk to him and he always has these in his ear. So I pull him out, he gets mad. So I'm sure he's gonna like these. These are cool. These are at 99 cent store. And then I bought this pouch. Look how pretty that is. And it's really big. Well, not really big, but I hold enough. I carry a lot of makeup, so this is gonna be perfect. It's really soft on the other side, and you can change the sequins. God, look at the way that glistens. I like the way it feels. One of the YouTubers always says she buys it for therapeutic, I guess, to calm her, and she's not lying. It feels so relaxing. It's just on your fingertips, how the little sequins go back and then forward, and then it's like real smooth and then back. I can do this for a long time. Okay. Then I bought this perfume. I thought it was really cute packaging. It smells pretty too. I tried it. It's called Pink Fluffy. Could smell it still. And then I finally found these. I've been wanting this for about a year. And I found them. Oh, I got these at Dollar Tree. Yeah, they finally had them when I got them. For my vanity inside the drawer. Like, it's when you open the drawer. Boom. And I bought this fan. Pretty, huh? It kind of gave me that boho kind of glitz and sparkly boho. I got an outfit I'm gonna wear this with, and plus my skull basket purse I'm making. I like to carry a fan with me all the time because I'm going through hot flashes. I don't know if it's my age, but it's terrible. I just want to stick my whole head in a freezer. Then I seen somebody haul these on YouTube, and I had to go see if they had them. It's a beach towel in a circle. It's the shape of a circle. And it has nothing but shells and starfish. It's pretty, huh? And then I bought this one for my fur babies when we go to the beach this summer and with my husband. This is a donut. Ain't that cute? And that was my 99 cents haul. Oh, and I got my water. I bought like 10 of these. Since I'm very dehydrated, and these help. I drink these. They're alkaline, water, electrolytes, and I drink a Gatorade a day just to keep me balanced because I don't know what's going on. But, that was my hauls. Thank you. Bye. Oh, and I forgot to post these. I bought some more of these butterfly, kind of like grass pretty low. I got purple and pink already. Well,